Well, the two men accused of robbing and pistol whipping a local store clerk pleaded guilty today in court. Joseph Caples was arrested and charged with attempted murder and robbery after police say he and Zachary Morris walked into the 8 Mile convenience store with a gun back in July. You can see in that surveillance video the clerk being beaten repeatedly with the gun. Morris is currently behind bars serving out a sentence on a previous case. Sentencing for both men set for July.